Hugh Kirby live in Portsmouth with a dog who likes dances more than his walkers. Hugh?
Yeah, well, hello, Freddie, if you can hear me over this noise. We've all heard of dirty dancing, but how many people have heard of doggy dancing? That is what we bring you live and exclusive here at the Mountbatten Centre in Portsmouth. Take a look. Well, the dancer with two legs is Richard Curtis. The dancer with four legs is the aptly named Disco. Richard, why is this dog dancing?
Well, it's a great way of mentally and physically exercising your dog. It's all very well taking them for walks, but it doesn't really give them their brain something to do.
She's a particularly good example, isn't she? Isn't she wonderful?
Well, she is a bit of a character, this one. She's a Portuguese water dog, 6 years old, and as you can see, she's in the Lion Cup, which is the traditional cut of the breed.
Now, briefly, why are you doing this? It's for charity tonight, isn't it?
That's right. It's all in aid of Stubbington Arc. All proceeds from the tickets go straight to them for their new development, and hopefully we're going to have a good night.
Well, we mustn't interrupt your dance. Please carry on, you two. I have to say that my real regret is that I couldn't bring my aged Labrador Harry here tonight. He's 13 years old, his legs have gone a bit like mine. He finds it a bit difficult to sit down, let alone dance. He would have loved this, but I'm going to play him a tape to see if he can get used to the idea. But Fred, Debbie, absolutely no excuse for you. Get your dancing shoes on straight after the programme. Get down here. Disco invites you to dance.
Yeah, I think my legs are a bit spavined, actually.
Fantastic. Wow. And Hugh, if you can still hear us, woof, woof.